Hello, folks. Each topic in HelpNDoc is uniquely identified by a help ID and a help context so that it can easily be referenced from a web or Windows application. The help ID is an alphanumeric code that uniquely identifies a specific topic in various documentation formats. The help context is a numeric index that uniquely identifies a specific Microsoft-compiled HTML help topic, also known as CHM, using the Windows API. Both of these identifiers are mandatory for each topic, and neither may contain a space. By default, the help ID is automatically updated when the topic caption is changed. To disable this behavior, click Project Options in the Home Ribbon tab, then uncheck Always Synchronize Help ID with Topic Caption. Also by default, HelpNDoc assigns the topic name to the help ID and a system-generated number to the help context. To view the identifiers assigned to a topic, you can use one of the following two methods. Select the topic for which you'd like to view and update the identifiers. Now click Topic Properties in the Table of Contents group on the Home Ribbon tab. This displays a drop-down menu revealing the help ID and help context values. The other method for showing your identifiers is to just right-click the topic to access the pop-up menu, and there near the bottom you can view the two identifiers as previously mentioned. To assign a new help ID or help context number to a topic, simply enter the new identifier and then press the Enter key to save your changes. It is possible to view and edit both the help ID and help context properties of all topics in the table of contents at the same time by switching to the extended view. To view the extended view, click the Switch to Compact Extended View icon in the table of contents group of the Home Ribbon tab. This now displays the help IDs and help context for each topic in your table of contents. If you don't see the identifiers, simply enlarge the left pane by clicking and holding the left mouse button down and dragging the dividing line outward. Now, to edit the help ID or help context for a topic, double-click the cell, make the changes, and then press the Enter key to save those changes. Again, if a column is not fully viewable, you can click and drag the right-hand cell border outward. To snap the column to a width that fully displays its longest contents, you can just double-click the right-hand cell border. To toggle your table of contents back to the compact view, click the Switch to Compact Extended View icon once again in the Table of Contents group of the Home Ribbon tab. This then displays only the topic names in your Table of Contents pane. Thanks to the Help ID and Help Context identifiers, developers can link your Windows applications and web pages to specific topics within your documentation. We will show you in future videos how to achieve this for various programming languages and web applications. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.